game today, not a bad one. We have seen also the player you played in the team, the person of Kazi, the right back. Are there some new players you have brought in to help the team going forward? What are the positions that you are trying to fill up, and why, sir?
Well, I think we have a team that is playing well since. So, the window was too short for us. We were able to get one or two players. We're okay with them. They are doing well.
All right, but then, Coach, watching this game, of course, your boys were quite interesting to have gotten over five corner kicks in the second half. What do you think went wrong for the best side?
Yeah, we actually prepared for the game this match. But, you know, it's a game of football. We did all we could. From the first half, we were under attack, and all the chances we got, we converted. It happens in football. My players, they tried, but even though we didn't get the result that we desired to get, we know that tomorrow we can get it.
Shuji Oshobi has been out for almost 2 months. We've seen that the team can easily be broken down in counter-attacks, and Shuji has been vital in counter-attacks and breaking down those counter-attacks. When are we expecting Shuji Oshobi back in the team?
Yeah, I think his absence is one of the problems we have. He has been out for injury for such a long time, and it's giving me a very big worry. Since I said today, our midfield has some problems, and I just hope that he come back in time to help the team. He's a very key player in the team, and he was playing well before the injury set in. So, but there's nothing we can do now. It's a game of football. We must tangle with injury problems.
You played to win, you told us, and unfortunately, you pulled a draw. What department of this team do you think was responsible for this one?
Like I said, the team we tried. If you check out the statistics of the game, we find out that we have edge over our opponents. It's just that we could not put the ball inside the net, and that was our undoing. And I think we have to take correction of that in subsequent matches.